Are y'all ready to see some vegetables, do some ninja shit? Onion and broccoli. So, apparently, the tax on fucking PlayStation Store has gone up dramatically. So, I guess I did not have enough money for motherfucking a realm pack. I was short like 40 cents or some shit. I left enough money on there, but apparently not. So instead, I went and looked for a game, and was deciding between two, and I ended up picking this one here, called Yasa Ninja, which actually looked pretty cool for only $3. So let's play this shit. Well, we could change our skins. Oh shit! I think we're gonna go green. We about to be some motherfucking vegetable ninjas. There's a time only honor, governor, the fate of this land. And together they changed the course of history. Broccoli and onion. Smoking on the broccoli. I'm breaking up the onion. This is a goddamn stoner game right here, man. They actually have a couple badass games for like $3-4. They actually look really cool and shit. I was really surprised. Episode 1, Prisoners. I have no one left to serve this. Is the end. I lost my honor knowing what I know. I can't continue. Holy shit. It's an onion. It's after years of serving my shogun, I have discovered his plans to commit treason against the emperor, our land, and our people. Crazy. Know that the shogun Karukin? I have no idea. Has exposed me. You got exposed like a mofo. God damn, now it looks all dark and shit. Let me change this real quick. First thought it was too bright, now it's too dark. There we go. Here, hold on. Let me shut off this light over here, too. That'll probably help. Alright, there is only one way out. I have failed as a samurai. Hey man, I see that you are busy with your sorrow and all. But could you get me out of here? Or at least give me something to eat? Man, your broccoli, just eat your motherfucking self. Look at him, what the fuck is he doing? This is straight up like some Street Fighter shit. Like, if you ever seen the fucking Street Fighter shit, like, when they're just standing there, they can't stop moving, they just go like that. Some crazy shit. I am already disarmed. I am not setting you free, prisoner. Because I'm a fucking onion. Well, since we both here, I've been listening to you for a while. And I don't like the Karaoke. Got eater. He locked me up for scoring a bit of food. What the fuck? Well, and for beating up his soldiers. Ha 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 ha. Leave me alone, please. I need some time to meditate in my onion state. Come on, motherfucker. Just because you lost your honor, it doesn't mean you can't get it back if you know the shogun is up to something. Let's break out of here and kick his green ass. Maybe you're right, prisoner. Of course I am, motherfucker. And my name is Joe. Broccoli Joe. On some gangster shit. Kaoru Tamaraguchi. Motherfucker. I'm an onion. Smoking on the broccoli. and I jump, jump, jump. Oh, look at that. Oh man, this is a fucking great stoner game. This was only $3. Look at this. This was only $3. Like, that's crazy. It has a decent story to it so far. Oh shit. Oh, you wanna fuck with me? You wanna fuck with me, you fucking pickle? Goddamn pickle. Slice you up, bitch. This is fucking badass. Teamwork is important. Pay attention to your partner's health bar. Oh, you wanna fuck with me? You wanna fuck with me? You wanna fuck with me? Oh, come here, motherfucker. Come on. Oh, that's right. That's right. What's up? Oh, you wanna fuck with me? Hey. What are you doing? What you doing? Oh, motherfucker. New upgrade. Oh, shit. We got upgraded. We got them upgrades. And I'm stuck behind the wall. Help me, broccoli. Let's go. Mess you up. I slice you up, bitch. Honestly, this is a great game for fucking $3. I'm really impressed. I was really expecting so much less. Broccoli Joe can force mechanisms or some shit? I have no idea. Broccoli, do some shit. Oh, I can switch to broccoli. Oh, that's tight. I could be broccoli too. And I got nunchucks? Fuck yeah. That's dope. Press the X and I'm jumping like a flex. Oh shit. Oh, it's one of, okay, I see ya. What did I fuck up? I fucked up, didn't I? I can't press the X no more. Where Onion go? Where the fuck is Onion at, yo? There you is. How do I switch to Onion? Okay. Onion needs some help. Oh, shit. What's up? Holy shit! Look at all these pickles. Oh shit, we in a pickle right now. We are in a pickle. Oh shit, almost cut up broccoli. Can push heavy objects. Awesome. What the fuck? Broccoli, take over. Broccoli can't do shit all that. I'm pressing the correct button, what the fuck? I don't understand. All right, let's go, broccoli. We got business to take care of. Thank you. Alright, now it's getting confusing, man. What the fuck is going on here? I do not understand this shit at all. All right, I press X. I press O. I press X and it jumps. Oh, I understand now. This game is smarter than me. I need to play this more, so I must get smart. Alright, so we did that, broccoli. We accomplished something, man. We did that. That's what we did. I don't know what that does, but we did it. Oh, it opened the fucking doors. Oh shit, broccoli. Oh shit. They coming. Get fucked up. Get fucked up. Get fucked up. Get fucked up. Say what? Get fucked up. You fucked them up, broccoli. Oh shit. Oh shit, we gotta jump, broccoli. Can you parkour, broccoli? Let's parkour. Oh shit. Oh shit. How the fuck we get over there, broccoli? How do we get over there? Can we run on walls or something? I don't know. What the fuck do we do, broccoli? I don't wanna go that way. We gotta do something else. I don't know. Holy shit, you motherfucker, I might switch to homie because other motherfuckers dying. I press the X, I pressed it, let's go Brock, or Onion, some broccoli now, let's do it. Ooh, motherfucking broccoli. Broccoli. Motherfucking broccoli. I'm having too much fun. Oh shit. Oh man, how the fuck? Oh shit, we gotta double that bitch. Can you double it, Onion? Did you get it, Onion? Where's Onion? What the fuck Onion doing? Jesus, Onion stuck over here. Oh, goddamn ninja. Oh shit. Let's go. Oh, you wanna fight? Motherfucker, what's up? Back the fuck off me. Back the fuck off me. I pressed the button. Guessing that opens the door. What? I gotta go down here too and get attacked again. My health is almost gone. Holy fuck, and then I gotta fight all these motherfuckers by myself. Oh shit. Oh. Help me out, man. Let's go. Oh. Slice them and dice them. There you go, that opens the door. Alright. keep, gotta watch that side note shit, because it shows me the motherfucking what's happening. Oh, it doesn't go gong or nothing? Come on, you gotta add that. Alright, where you at, Onion? You coming? Let's go. You're almost dead anyways. Son of a bitch. Let's get this shit. Let's get this shit. Get him. That's right, we got him. That was very epic. Oh shit, I found something. I don't know what it was, but I found it. Alrighty, let's get it. Where the fuck is Onion at? Onion, you better give me some fucking help. Cause I'm almost dead, yo. Where the fuck do we get health around here, like? I need to heal. Really, Broccoli? Really, Onion? Come on. Ah, shit, they're right there too, aren't they? Can we jump over? Oh, fuck, there's more over here. What, I have to kill the ninjas first? Son of a bitch. Oh, we got superpowers now. And we healed up finally. And the doors are open. Fuck is this motherfucker? No, Onion, you come this way. Oh shit, we shall not pass? Oh no. Look at this motherfucker. Look at this motherfucker. Oh, we gonna pass, bitch. We gonna pass. We gonna pass. Oh shit, oh shit. Help me! Help me! Oh, we took him out. A worthy opponent for sure. Most of the let go, the balcony is only on the way out. Let's go! So what, are we jumping off this balcony or something? What's going on? I have no idea what we're supposed to do. Oh yeah, it technically is the only way out. Oh, okay.
Cool.
episode 2, The Escape. You're really lucky to escape that dungeon. It's not over. I want to find the Shogun and fight him. Are you crazy? We barely escaped, and that was because we caught them by surprise, but now they're ready and they'll come after us. I'm not running away. I'm no coward. Come on, we're not running away. Just regrouping. I want to tell anyone. Okay, I need to do this right if I want to get my heart back. And if that's how I get you to shut up, so be it. Easier said than done, motherfucker. Oh shit, now we going sideways and we gotta do some crazy shit. Oh shit. Okay. I'm a ninja. I'm a motherfucking ninja. Like I said, this is a badass game for fucking $3. What the fucking A? There we go. No, you hoe. Mother Jesus. Okay. He's gonna have to restart the whole damn thing. Ooh, that was close. Oh. Whoa. Ooh. Ooh, almost fucked up there. Well, there's no way in hell I'm gonna be able to get that. Come on. Yes, there's no way. Come on, that's way too difficult. There we go. Oh shit. Holy shit. I was dipping. Oh, Jesus. Mother. Sucker. And again I go. There we go, Jesus. What the? I double tap and it didn't double tap. What the hell?
Really? I gotta restart. Oh my god. Come on.
No! God damn it. Oh shit, almost fucked up. Okay, no. Keeps on tripping me right there, goddammit. What the hell? So we have to jump. The best option. Okay, let's go. Old granny jumps better than you. Holy shit. Such an interesting fucking game. Episode 3, Leak Town. Onion and broccoli. Watching you swim, I don't know. How, where, still alive. I will not die until I get my revenge. You're pretty annoying with all that revenge shit. Now we're even. You freed me and I kept you from getting killed in the castle. So if you insight on dying, do it on your own. I'm out of this bitch. I don't need the bitch. But we are still in Karuken territory. Which way will you go? Dun, dun, dun. Right before getting arrested, I met an old man. He was getting harassed by the cucumber soldiers, and I gave him a hand. We traveled together for a while, and when we split, he mentioned that he lived in the mountains. He offered me food and shelter whenever I needed it as payment for helping him. That's my path. The old man up the mountains, I heard a wise man lived up there. A man Karuken always wanted to hunt down for being a rebel, but never managed to find. When I met him, he seemed to enjoy watching how I smash up those cucumber bitches. Maybe he can help me get to the Shogun. Excuses. What do you want, bitch? Is it to be away from me? I need to find the old man. I'm not doing this for you. I just want you to, or I want to do my part and stop hearing you bad. What the fuck? Whatever. Tough guy, huh? Come on, soldier. Let's get out of here. You gonna fuck some motherfuckers up. Cause I'm motherfucking onion. And I'm motherfucking broccoli. And we gonna fuck. Oh, no motherfucker. Oh. Alright, let me grab a quick cigarette. I'll be back in like 30 seconds. If you guys want to buy this game, definitely get it. It is called Yasa Ninja. It's only $2.99. It's a really great game for $3. I was really surprised. Let's get it. Bacalé and onion. Oh, fuck you up. Oh, fuck you up. Oh, broccoli and onion got superpower, bitch. You super ninjas. Oh shit, these motherfuckers ganging up on me. Where you at, broccoli? I need your backup, help. Help me, broccoli, help me. Broccoli done revived me. Broccoli done lifesaver. I got you. Oh shit, look at your broccoli. Look at broccoli with the Kamehameha. Oh, look at this motherfucker running. He like, fuck this. Nope. Catch your ass up, bitch. I'm going to get my revenge, motherfucker. Ah, shit. Ah, what the fuck? Ah, hold on. Got this. Son of a bitch. Alright, broccoli. I need your help, broccoli. Where you at? Come on, let's get him. Motherfucker, fuck you. Slice you up, bitch. Hit you with the combos, motherfucker. Hit you with the combos. Hit you with the combos. Hit you with the combo. Hit you with the combo. Hit you with the combo. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Slice all you motherfuckers up. And I hit the X. Well, it's not time for that. What time is it? Get him, broccoli. Where you going? Fuck him up. He running. He trying to run. Should have known better. Can't run from broccoli and onion, motherfucker. It's not time for that. Well, when the fuck time is it for? Oh, these motherfuckers. Alright, now's the time? Jesus Christ, apparently not. Motherfuckers keep on appearing, goddammit. Now it's time. Where the fuck do I take this bitch? What the fuck? Where am I taking this bitch? This does not maneuver well, I'll tell you that. Where the fuck am I taking this to? Where the fuck is the thing? Why am... Oh, I gotta take it all the way over there. Okay. I see. But first we must fucking fight. Oh, shit. Let's get them. Oh, these motherfuckers got bow and arrows. Okay. Okay, I see you. I see you with your bow and arrows, bitch. Get him, Broccoli. Chase that motherfucker down. Alright, let me go get this goddamn thing over here. Goddamn, Broccoli, could you help a motherfucker out a little bit? Just a little bit? Nah, you good? Okay, never mind. Just stand there and just kind of run around. Oh, shit. Now we gotta go get the other one. Wherever the fuck that is. Where do we go, Broccoli? Where do we go? Holy shit. And I fucked up again. I don't think I'm supposed to go that way anyways. That's the door there. Oh, there we go. Yeah, we go this way. Okay. Broccoli, where the fuck you at? I found the way. Let's go. I need you to help me out here, man. Slice you up, bitch. Slice you up, bitch. Slice you up, bitch. Motherfucker. Oh. This motherfucker done pushed me off the shit. Where the fuck you running to? Oh shit. Help, Broccoli, help. Oh, we gotta get these bitches over here. Ah, this motherfucker. Did you get the fuck over here? Help me, Broccoli. Help me. I've been saved. Alright, let's go figure out where the fuck we put this goddamn thing at. Where the fuck is this shit? And then there's one there too. What the fuck? So, oh, okay. I see. Okay. Very clever. Very fucking clever. And the door fucking opens. Holy shit, Tola. Alright, Broccoli, let's go. Oh shit. What the fuck is that? Is that like asparagus or some shit? What the fuck's going on here? asparagus got motherfucking Converse on it and shit, and a fucking goddamn Tahachi blade or some shit. You have found me at last, but you must know that I will never join with your shogun. I'd rather die fighting. No man. Wait, I think he is not listening. Get ready. Let's kick his ass. Fuck you, asparagus. I fucking hate asparagus. I fucking hate asparagus. Broccoli and onion, motherfucker. What's up? What's up? What's up? What you know about that broccoli? Did we kill him or did we die? What's going on? What's up? I think we won. What's going on here? What's going on here? Oh shit, why is it slowing down? Why is it slowing down? Damn, you guys are too strong. I can't keep up. Kill me and end my shame. But why is everyone so tense around here? Relax, buddy. We didn't want to fight, but you gave us no chance. Or no choice. You aren't Karaukenman. But you're one of his officers. Not anymore, motherfucker. I'm done with that motherfucking bullshit. Now I seek his destruction, you bitch ass. Or at least a worthy death by his hands, motherfucker. And maybe you can help me or help my people in our land. I just intend not to die in this place. We're trying to find the old man of the mountain. If you show us the way, we could help you out. There's no time to fool around. Listen, most of my people didn't want to join Karaukin because he started hunting down all those who did not accept his orders. We want to fight the motherfucking men, but many of my soldiers are held captive in their own lands. If you give the word, or you, Jesus, that you will free all those you find, I will show you the way to the old man's home. Agreed. I give you my word because I'm onion, motherfucker. Thanks, warriors. I thought they were ninjas. What happened to ninjas? Walk up the trail along the river and think about it. If you really want to change things, there are many who are willing to fight. Thank you, and relax a little, motherfucker. Smoke some broccoli. Crack open some onion. And just smoke a little of the broccoli. We'll set those guys free, motherfucker. And they'll kick your ass again. Episode 4. Freedom! Back at the motherfucking Braveheart. If we're on the right track, we should go up this valley and find a river. Row our boat gently down the motherfucking stream. Yes, and as just we promised, we'll free all the leaks. Be fine, we must live up to our word. Apparently those were leaks. I thought it was asparagus. Oh shit. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? I'll fuck you up. And I'm running. Alright, where do we go, broccoli? Where the fuck do we go now? Oh shit. Oh shit. Broccoli, where you at, motherfucker? Get your slow ass over here. God damn. Thanks for joining after the motherfuckers are dead. Oh, we gotta free these motherfucking leeks here, man. We gotta free them. How do we free the leeks? How do we freaking leak? How do we freaking leak with the freaks and leeks? We gotta free the leeks like a freaking leak. X, motherfucker. I press an X. I press X. No flex. Contest. Fucking work. What the fuck is you doing? There we go. Jesus. Oh, motherfuck you. Oh. Oh. I free the leak. Free the leak. I done did it because I'm broccoli, bitch. I got nunchucks, motherfucker. Ooh, knocked him out with one motherfucking hit. What's up, what's up, what's up? Oh, shit. I gotta wait for bitch ass onion to fucking catch up. Where the fuck is bitch ass onion? Look at onion way the fuck back there. God damn. This is fucking crazy. All right, let's go. Oh shit. What's about to go down? Oh, you fucking serious? I didn't even see them motherfuckers. Get over here, you fucking onion, goddamn ya. About time. Watch out for the fire. We don't want to get cooked in the motherfucking stew and shit. Oh no. Help me. Save me. Onion saved me. Stop fucking with onion. God damn it. All right, let's get it. Such a well-developed game for $3. Very good. Alright, let's go, Onion. Come on, we freed these sons of bitches. Let's go. We gotta grab this thing, too. God damn, how many motherfuckers are there? Holy shit, what did we do? What the fuck did we step into? Motherfucker, you better run. Oh, damn, if you just keep on pressing the attack button, they'll just like slide to him. That's crazy. Such a creepy fucking broccoli, dude. Look at Onion, yo. Onion just like, he in killer mode. I think we're at like episode 4 or something. Can I save this shit? I want to save this shit. What? All progress will be lost? Well, that's right, because I can go back to, and like pick a different episode or whatever. I can start at episode 3 and shit. Or 4, that's what we're at, 4. And there's 10 episodes. But yeah, I'm gonna head on out. I was really surprised that this is actually a good game. Especially for fucking $3. Yaisi Ninja or some shit, or Yati Ninja. It says add player. How the hell you do that? Wonder if it's multiplayer. That'd be tight. But yeah, I'm gonna head on out. Definitely check out the game. It's only $3. I mean, shit. It's worth it. But I'm gonna head out. And I'll catch y'all later tonight or tomorrow. And peace out, y'all.